Roger, thanks for being with us this morning. I know that tomorrow you give your